as long as I get to fight.
Little spider so mean round here.
I'm almost done you.
I've got him.
Stop moving.
I think something's
there.
We've got the drop on it. Let's do this right.
Thrashing around, begging for life in a moment. When that happens, remember my blood brother.
No, not that.
Biggest problems for me. Now I'm going to solve the other one.
Koth.
Thank you. Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out.
Scar. Now I'll give you a slow, painful death.
Hulk.
Just one Uruk. What are you gonna do when a thousand of us march on that doomed city of yours?
I was lazy as a rat, but rats work hard.
The Ranger!
Belching!
Look at this fine example of orc pride. He wants to kill you again, just like before. And I'm gonna watch.
Hawk.
Stand back! Yeah. Eat it, Tark! Try to counter, Ranger!
Stay there! Stop running and fight, you son of a bitch! Come back when you've got a spy!
I've got him here!
Good one!
Grassy sprout!
The Red Arrow is one of Gondor's most treasured symbols, though few know just what it symbolizes. When our need is dire, we can present the arrow to the men of Rohan, and they are bound by ancient pact to ride to our aid. We should have used it in the early days of the siege, but the orcs encircled us so quickly, and Rohan is too far away.
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this arrow if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories. And shorter still in a crisis.
Time!
Swing hard! Strike him down!
Slaughter him!
Get over there!
Face my blade!
How'd you like that?
Take his head!
Uruks have sent a messenger.
We cannot trust the mouths of Sauron.
Numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him.
This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your changeling. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you child of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember. Try not to kill him too quickly.
Thank you.
seem to like their champion's chances. And it must be said, he has size on his side.
True. But you and I have him outnumbered.
They cheer for you! Cheer for blood!
Arbenu.
Blaster! Maybe try dodge, Ranger!
Needs more time.
Should I dance with him?
Quite a manner of speaking.
I'll try to snip the best bits off you as quick as I can.
Zarthra.
That's the dog. I am his weapon! Don't die with him, pain! Show me what you know from man corpse!
I'm
Perhaps not. Sorry, they're not.
Ready to die?
And every corner of this city is going to hear your screams for mercy. The cheers of all the orcs in Mordor couldn't drown that out.
Ugal.
No!
Take some pain!
Can you see, Ranger? Minas Ithil crumbles. Minas Morgul rises in its place.
Attacking this city!
Norbert.
After all our feints and footwork, all our cleaving and careening, we dance our final deadly dance in front of an adoring audience. What a beautiful end to our time together!
Norluk.
You can't be serious. I've had worse from crippled ghouls. Today, we shall be anointed in your blood. before you kill me, tell me how it tastes.
Fighting this pitiful enemy! The Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
practice more the next time we get a chance. No.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
God save, don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith, a demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our war pieces, he did. Just let him try that here.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Nicely done!
Come, you must escape.
Whatever's out there, we'll take it.
We must leave this foul place.
I can smell the man filth from here. Hey! The sooner he's dead, the better.
Don't think peace!
Die!
What's the task for me?
You heard about the fight.
Look, the task!
Kill, kill, kill! Good hit!
Die, worm!
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
It's the Gravewalker!
Cannot assume anything.
I understand, Talon.
Many thanks.
get promoted hanging back here. Our armies roll on through the line. Nothing stops us.
We must make haste.
Definitely Karku.
My lady, they've taken the general, thank you.
Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then.
Sooner, wait. Good blade and the wind.
Dark Lord will punish them all.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril. Prepare yourself.
I am ready.
There's good looting to be had.
Bloody Olam's lording over us.
Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ithil. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
The Gavilar. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
This is not it.
You're not going anywhere, General.
Not to come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Those soft skins are grease for our wheelhouse.
Back!
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe.
Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Is purported to be the creation of hobbits, a sort of halfling that lives beyond our reckoning in the north. I wonder at the strange notion of full-grown adults who scarcely reach my waist in height. But after what I've seen in Mordor, a hobbit would be a welcome sort of strange. Though I don't think a hobbit would last long in Mordor.
Now all I need is some pipeweed.
Which you won't find for leagues in any direction.
In the Great Hall of Minas Ithil, we didn't just safeguard the treasures of our past. We kept our present there as well. An archive of all our official correspondence with the capital. I used to file away missives from Minas Tirith after my father had read them. This was a weekly task at first, but as our surroundings grew more dangerous, scrolls like this one became more rare. I wonder whether there were promises of aid that the orcs intercepted. Plans for relief that we never saw.
The workings of government reduced to parchment.
Minas Ithil didn't need parchment. It needed reinforcements.
When Aenar didn't return from his confrontation with the Witch King, word of his fall spread like wildfire across Gondor. The Witch King's forces were regrouping, rapidly seizing lands once under Aenar's rule. Some regions fell so quickly that letters sent by the first ruling steward of Gondor, Mardil, never reached their destinations. For generations, we stored the unread letters here, destined to remain forever sealed. We know those lost Gondorians will never claim their letters, but we keep them to honor their memory. I wonder what will become of the last few letters I sent on my father's behalf.
You are not tempted to read the letters?
No need. I know the heart of my people, so I know what they say.
Oh. I lived in the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be my fate. Like my mother before me, I devour the light. It feeds a hunger that is insatiable. But I came from darkness, and I shall always return to it. The caves will be my home.
Like her mother, Ungoliant, Shelob is a dangerous ally.
And yet, she is a powerful one.
We Gondorians called Minas Ithil home, but we cannot claim to have built it. That honor belongs to exiles from the fabled realm of Numenor beyond the Sundering Seas. Wondrous architects, they fashioned this city of marble to reflect the moonlight and glow with an inner warmth. But the city's beauty and light drew the ire of the Witch King, who has long sought revenge on Gondor.
The Numenorians' knack for towers rivals the elves.
Who do you think taught them? They were but precocious students.
Yeah!
Gondorian folktales abound with drakes, lesser versions of the great dragons who supposedly slumber under the earth. Yet here in Mordor, I've seen them with my own eyes, though from a safe distance, and they are nothing like the storybooks say. They are lethal hunters of the air, rapacious and cruel, apt to torment their prey before eating it. This scale, taken from a drake carcass we found in a Graug cave, gives some sense of their size, and how strong they must be to carry such weight aloft.
Scale. Drake or full-fledged dragon?
Certainly a drake. Dragons take better care of their scales.
Did you hear?
Father always said, a proper war banner has two roles, to direct and to inspire. In the chaos of battle, he'd say, you won't march wrong if you keep your flag in sight. Now the orcs have cast down our banners, but Gondor's flag still inspires, even if I see it only in my mind's eye. So long as one Gondorian lives, the White Tree still stands tall.
The flag of our people. Long may it fly.
Concern yourself more with the towers it's flying from.
Parties aren't looking for any holdouts hiding behind our lines. I really think I should
move to
Captain's
Claw.
Oh!
wonder if the elves have mundane objects as we do, for even their common containers and vessels seem uncommonly fine. This artifact was once part of a table setting given as a gift centuries ago. The other parts were broken when one of Mordor's many ground tremors knocked them off a shelf. How I wish my predecessors had saved the broken shards. That's a puzzle I'd like to reassemble. Elven things deserve to last.
What sort of feasts do the elves have?
Stately affairs, not as raucous as orcs or men.